been a long time. So I'm gonna bring back It Happened in Australia.
Oh. Oh my Lord, what is Australia like in 2020?
Do you wanna see?
Oh heavens.
Thing of nightmares, really. Let's show you. Oh.
I forgot how long this could be.
Yes.
Oh.
What?
That's a decoration.
Spider.
No, that's a huntsman spider. No, absolutely
that's not
right,
real.
Chris Corrado. That is real. The most disturbing part about this spider to me is the fact that the person who posted this said, check out this big girl, been watching her grow for the last year.
No.
I'm sorry, what?
You didn't kill it with a flip-flop? No. What is happening?
Aren't huntsman spiders bad?
No, they're actually not dangerous, apparently, but they look dangerous.
You need more ammunition to kill something.
Please tell me it kills all the bad spiders. Like, that's why it's good.
I don't know a lot about it. I know that it's big and it would terrify me, and I would definitely...
It's called a huntsman, and it's huge.
Huntsman.
Yeah,
okay, yeah, got it.
Well, then we're fine.
Get up from the couch.
Ladies, we're fine.
Get up from the couch.
Yes.
You walk out the front door.
And you never come back.
And you never come back.
Yes. Okay.
That's it.
Well,
there's only one option.
How much real estate have we given up on the show based on like that?
Just getting out of the house?
We're always like, just leave.
Just leaving.
Or your car, maybe.
House doesn't belong to you anymore.
It happened in Australia again.
Oh, heavens.
This is a big day. Yeah. Okay, so a woman had not driven her car in 7 days. She comes up to her car.
Oh, no.
She went to go reach for the handle.
Oh, no.
She thought it was a caterpillar.
No.
What is it?
It's never a caterpillar.
It's a huntsman. It's never a caterpillar. It's a huntsman spider.
No.
Can you believe it?
It is there to hunt the men. It is hiding, laying in wait.
Again,
I cannot deal with this.
I make the point, like,
this hurts.
Anne-Marie, Lindsay, and I are fine because we are not the men. Ben, I'm sorry.
Sometimes without makeup, I look like a man.
Look at all the fur. I mean,
oh my God.
Could you imagine you would put your hand in there to open? Could you imagine you would put your hand in there to open your car door? Apparently, she has not driven her car since. Yeah. Just so you know.
No.
See,
no.
She listens. She watches this show. She knows what you're supposed to do.
Guys,
no.
It happened in Australia again.
Yes.
I did triple barrel today. A woman sets up her Christmas tree. The look of pain on Kelsey's face. She sets up her Christmas tree, calls authorities because there's something in it.
Oh.
No.
Yay, it's a good one.
That's
look
cute.
At that, doesn't it look not real?
Yeah, well, it better hide from the huntsman spider. That's probably
what it's
stalking
doing.
It right now.
But, look at the cute koala.
But how
does it get in there?
I don't understand this. Mm-hmm. It's not a big tree, and that's a big bear.
Yeah.
How did she not see this before she got home?
I'll tell you what actually happened. Apparently, she had put the tree up, decorated, and then somehow it got in the house and climbed up the tree at some other point. It's not like she purchased the tree with the koala. It wasn't like an owl situation with the Rockefeller.
Okay, but you know what you just did to us?
What did I do?
You just did. So my husband and I watched Game of Thrones first, and then we watched Downton Abbey, and the whole time we watched Downton Abbey, Jay was like, she's going to die. Like, someone's going to get her.
Right.
And I was like, no, that's not what this story is. Except now I'm looking at the koala being like, it's gonna get me.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.